fucking Grinch face. If you hear a noise, it's just my cats in the background being horrible. Say hi. Hi guys, so today I'm gonna be doing my Christmas makeup. It's really simple, so let's just get right on into it. So for foundation, I'm gonna use the Anastasia Beverly Hills foundation stick. Mine is in warm neutral. And I'm just gonna buff that in with a kabuki brush from Tools. I lied, that's not the brush I'm going to use. I'm going to use my Morphe E44. Insta Age Rewind Concealer. And I'm just gonna blend that in with a dainty beauty sponge. And I'm just gonna set my face with some translucent powder. This is the F40 from Sigma. It's really old and really dirty. I'm going to take the medium color and I'm going to bronze up my face. Now I'm going to take a fan brush and I'm going to take the highlight from the Nikki Tutorials and Too Faced palette. It's the and champagne truffle. Now for my brows, I'm just going to use the Anastasia Dip Brow Pomade in Dark Brown. Shader brush, and I'm gonna go in half baked, and I'm gonna put that all over the lid. And I'm going to go into Smog and put it on the outer lower lash line. Now I'm just going to put some mascara on the top and bottom lashes.
And a
So that is the finished look. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. Leave a comment down below and subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!